Chi è là?
Ezio!
Leonardo!
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here.
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget the design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They're not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
A hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So, sit!
Yes, maestro.
I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
Now nothing will be out of my reach.
What would you like me to make for you? I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
I can kill double the guards. Just a small sting, and my enemies will fall.
I cannot think of anything else to make for you.
Agreed.
Watch the weapon. You must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Dio! Dark.
Lands.
No! I will not!
Stop! Stop!
Where are the plans?
Past the guards. In my house. It is the last one.
And the machine?
In the tower. On top of the fortress.
Grazie.
Everyone who piloted one died. Several even exploded. But we know this one works.
Craft more weapons. Leonardo, you will help me stop them.
Thank you. Cesare must know of this!
Addio, amico.
Tell your comrades that only Eduardo may examine the invention up close to make the final adjustments.
Yes, Capitano.
He travels by boat to see the mechanism now.
Give me the plans.
You are the assassin, am I right? You must stop Cesare. I will help you. Let me take you to them.
Grazie.
Join the table army, she said. Easy work. Good pay. Now look at me, capitano di questa barca di merda. Thank you.
Smell that! Eduardo is arrived. Open the gate.
For testing?
We are working day and night. My men cannot go any faster.
I asked, is it ready?
Nearly ready.
Then you should stay tonight as well.
Hurry! Catch the slippery bastard! No! Andiamo!
Let's see if you can bite your master's head, shall we? Perdonatemi, Leonardo.
The invention is under guard, and I cage the spies.
Those who attempted to steal from Treasure must be punished.
What do you want?
Where are the plans for the weapon?
On the table, at the opposite end of the fortress.
The device itself?
I am not sure, but you need three people to work it.
Come with me, then.
No, we captured three soldiers. They are in a cell across from the plans. They will help you.
Ben. Where is Da Vinci's machine?
Follow us. They have hidden the path, but we discovered the entrance.
Cesare intends it as the centerpiece of his forces. His army prepares for a surprise assault on Sicilia.
We will stop the attack.
We need to open that gate.
I will find a way.
Thank you.
There you are! Finally!
Nice move!
Do not test me. I will lower the bridge. Leonardo expects me to maneuver this. No instructions, of course.
Now!
Help!
Army!
No. I wish I could keep you.
We have recruited many new men to our cause.
I merely speak the name Romulus and they obey.
Bene. Our prophecies move them as predicted. Together, we will create a new religious harmony.
Assassino! Mobilize your followers!
We must kill the assassin! Romulus commands it!
That's
all together. Him and Romulus will return to bless all of us!
Spill his blood!
Yourself! Your end is at hand, assassin. Appease Romulus. Kill him!
Kill him and I will raise him up and teach him to speak to Romulus!
Romulus can grant you peace. Romulus will punish those who do not fight.
Did you learn all those lies from your Borgia masters?
I speak the truth. It is you who tell the people lies.
Give me the code sheet.
All I will give you is death.
Save of that now!
Now you die!
I wish there was some way to cheat.
Chitama is rising. The boys are raper, and we need our own destruction.
Now I can get back up here. If I fall, that will aid me. Thank you. That could help if I fall. Magnifico. Perfect. I route up if I fall. Thank you. this was your stand?
See, everything has been broken.
Who did this?
Donato Mancini. I rode against his horse in the races and made the mistake of winning. You, though, everyone is talking about you. How you fight against the Borgia's men. Donato has demanded I meet him alone. I fear he intends to kill me.
Where can I find him?
Grazie a Dio. He is waiting at the Circo Massimo. That's where they hold their private races.
No one keeps me waiting.
What on earth have you been
doing? Don't let him escape!
Come back here, merda!
He will not get
Stand
away!
Stand still!
Requiescat in pace. Careful. I have fallen from my share of rooftops.
I'm waiting for my lance.
Up here?
He left me after our baby died. Joined up with the Centoocchi gang. They say he kills now. Pushes men from buildings. I tell them I don't believe it.
But you do.
I do.
What will you say to him if he comes?
I will jump.
Why should you pay for his crimes?
My death will remind him of the man he once was.
He does not deserve your sacrifice. Where is Lance?
Up here. Somewhere.
He will trouble you no more, Madonna.
Merda!
Requiescat in pace. Madonna.
Don't. Hasn't he hurt me enough?
I will not touch you. What happened here?
Auguste, my beloved husband. He believes he owns this neighborhood.
The Borgia have given it to him.
He once made signs for the shops in the district. But now he posts lies for the Borgia and hurts those who stand in his way.
Like you. Where is he?
He spends his days locked in his workshop. But I may know how to goad him out.
How?
Tear down the signs he has posted throughout the district. His pride won't stand for it.
Grazie.
Tearing down my sides. I want him dead.
Requiescat in pace. How were these men killed?
They questioned Brother Istoro's habits, and now here they are, poisoned.
You question him as well. Why don't you fear his wrath?
A man with nothing fears nothing. I have remained true to my vows. I put my fate in the hands of the divine. Deus auscultat.
Your vows keep you from acting, so you seek another to do what you will not.
Please, understand. I cannot kill.
But I can. Where is Istoro?
He will be at the church, but guards always accompany him.
The Borgia cannot protect him from me.
Requiescat in pace.
Please, don't call the guards. She would have wanted her burial here.
Your wife?
She was to be my wife.
What happened?
In the Colonna, she had a shop. The Borgia moved into the district, and my wife refused to close. They found Monica with two thrown knives in her back.
Do you know the killer?
I heard of a woman who takes contracts for Cesare, located near the antique bath.
Leave before you are seen here.
Figlio di Troia! Who sent you?
Where he went. Go! Go! Requiescat in pace. Who?
One of Borgia's dogs. He tried to build a resistenza. He came to our house and began firing his arquebus. My poor little Anna, she's... I've got to get back.
Just one shooter? You will be easy to overtake. It cannot be very accurate. Merda!
He would kill us if we stay here. Listen, I will run to the next pillar to draw his fire. Try to flank him.
Adesso basta!
And don't scare easily!
Merde, merde, merde!
Why run, amico? Just a little freak is to blame for my home!
He's ours.
Did he get clear?
Requiescat in pace.
You're all right,
I see him! Go!